why you're here. Absolutely no. Well, we believe your son, Rudy, killed Max. Can't believe it. You can't believe it? Let me think about that. Okay, no, that is wrong. Rudy did not kill Max. Someone else in the Miller household killed Max. What did you say? I didn't see nothing. Someone else killed Max in the Miller household? I think you said too much, Saul. So, am I free? No, I guess we have to interview all the family members in the Miller household. Shoot. Is he in the cops? Shoot, what to do? Okay, first of all, you need to go. What's going on here? What the heck is going on here? Soldier, get off the floor and go get him. Crap. This interference went terribly wrong. Oh crap, the camera's falling over. We'll be back with Taysa. Let me turn this thing off. Oh.